raindrops are falling on my head. But that doesn't mean my eyes will soon be turning red. Crying's not for me, 'cause I'm never gonna stop the rain by complaining, because I'm free.
Oh, hey Aaron, get along and tell Sheridan to feed her hamster. Hello, Saki Balboa.
Hello, this is Ivan. I would like to invite you to a boxing conference for one final fight. Please leave a message. Thank you.
Yo, Ivan, I'm in. So, let's touch gloves. Get in the ring.
Round one, begin!
Oh, come over here.
Yo, what's up?
I win!
Yo, what's up? I'm your partner! Can I have an interview, please?
Sure. Get the camera a bit away from my face.
I'm so excited!
What's your name? No, wait. Mary?
Yes, that's my name.
I've heard about you. Anyway, keep talking, ask me.
Oh, but I'm just so nervous. So how are you feeling about the fight?
I mean, I'm not proud. But maybe I could put this as a new old career. Maybe a fight with the champ, whoever it is.
Yes!
Anyway, I need to have a trim. So I'll see you, Mary.
See you!
Sorry, old beard. What a nice beard. So they have to put it to rest. I need to get a new razor. It's looking pretty fresh. Beard? Where's my razor? Where's my razor? I can't get a new razor out. Struggling a bit. Just my new razors. Good razor. It's a good quality. Bye, beard. Yo, what's up? So, listen, is this the information center?
Yes.
Well, I was actually wondering about some, information. So, basically, I was wondering, who's the boxing champ at the moment?
His name is Tommy Gunn.
Can you tell me anything about this, Tommy Gunn?
He's very famous.
Well, that is what a boxing champion is.
And who wants to know exactly?
Saki Balboa.
Oh my god!
I know I got my big bad mustache. Bet you didn't see that there, Blondie. Pip up.
So, Mr. Balboa, is there anything you'd like to say?
Well, first off, what my mustache?
I do. It's very, very appealing.
I know. Next, I would want to say, I'm going to enter the championship to fight Tommy Gunn.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Is there any way you could actually help me, because you have links to Tamigo?
Well, we should probably do a press conference.
Well, we have to arrange the fight first, so, how about... you send your, some guy over to, like, be like, yo, what's up? We want to sort of fight it with you and Saki Balboa. And if he says yes, we can sort of have a press conference.
Yes, we'll do that, sir.
Okay. See you, Mary Maryland.
See you! Bye!
Oh, hello! I was wondering if I could have an interview with you?
Hell yeah, man! You can have an interview with me!
Okay, so you're the world boxing champion, heavyweight boxing champion of the world. Saki Balboa has challenged you to a fight. Take the mic.
Oh, yeah. Can I eat it? Is it made from corn?
No, it's not made from corn, Tommy Gunn. So no, it is. Tommy, are you okay?
Yeah, what was that you said about a fight?
Saki Balboa. You okay, yeah? Tommy. Saki Balboa, the ex-champion, has challenged you to a...
Yeah, the ex-champion. I'm the new champion, as you all know.
He wants a fight.
Oh, he can kiss my... Yeah, anyway. He can
Do you accept?
Of course I accept. He can have a fight anytime he wants. My dog would fight him.
That's a cat.
Is it?
Yeah.
Oh, no, that might be my cow.
I'll go. These are biting me. I don't know. Bye.
Bye.
He accepted!
Yeah! Not very fit anymore, honestly. Nice day on the rock. What? What? Please, no! No!
Welcome to the Saki and Tommy Gunn press conference!
Come on, shut up, Blondie.
Shut up, old man Beardo.
Shut up, Fatso.
You old man with a beard.
No, what are you doing? No! What the hell? No! Back off of my stash! This ain't a fight, but you can make it one. Now get out of here now. Wait, is my mustache good in the camera? Oh, it's okay. No! Look in the camera. Oh my god, these cameras, they're making me look so bad. That's what you get. Mess with my beard. Let me check the cameras. Camera one, I look bad. Camera two, I look worse. Wow. This is for you, Tommy.
Hey, can I have an interview?
Well, I mean, you have a razor.
Oh.
So I'll just get my trim off. Wipe it off.
Can I shave it?
Sure, sure. Done?
Yes.
Okay.
Oh my god, I'm so hyped!
Welcome to the World Heavyweight Boxing Match between former world champion Saki Balboa.
Yeah!
Current world champion Tommy Gunn.
Yo, what's up, Gunn? You've been fagging through that door.
Hey, how's it going?
It's going as, Wait, how does I have to do this? Let me just, something on your nose. Stop! Stop! It's not round one! You wanker. So, you're such a plonker. So, we have to look up there and they'll be telling us the, You do boxing, don't you, Tommy?
Round one! Begin!
Oh, he's in some trouble. I'm not a good one to be trapped. Clutch!
Clutch?
Ah! You punched me. Ah, my back! Your mom gay! Get back up like a man.
You're far then. Turn! One! Eight!
You can't count!
Seven! Six! Five!
Some trouble. Oh, I weren't even getting close. All right. And don't look to the camera.
Round three, begin.
All right. Oh, Becky.
Who's Becky? I got a cat in Becky.
Who is that, Becky?
What?
Your mom. Oh. My butt. 3, 2, 1. Sorry.
Whoa.
racer. Wait, why is that there? What's that? Look. Clutch!
Clutch!
Wait, help, no, I'm bleeding. Look at me. Come over here. Help. Wait, just look closely.
Oh. End of round three.
No. Top of the round one. Two first. We can't do it. We'll fight. We can sing. Alright, round four. It's exciting, isn't it, Tommy?
Oh yeah, so exciting.
Look up there and cover your face because you don't want paparazzi exposing you. Turn to the there up there. Mm. Alright, let's listen, alright?
Round four, begin!
That sounded a bit like you.
It is?
Come on. Come with me, and you'll see in a world of pure magic. And you'll look, and you'll see if you truly wish to. And you'll see in your eyes.
Woof!
If you see.
Woof!
Truly wish to be. You tired yet? What are you doing?
Boxing!
Wait. No, let's do it a bit. Just put your arms down and say, let me show you some really good trick. No, I'm showing you a trick. I'm not going to hurt you, alright? Trust me. No. Ah! Something about real boxing. Uh-huh. First, let's bump gloves. Alright. And then, this trick. Alright, bump gloves in 3, 2, 1. Alright.
Round four over!
What you saying? No, wait, after the round's over. The round's over. Stop. The round's over. You hurt yourself. Are you too fragile? You need to kiss it. What are you doing? You missed, and the round hasn't even started. this? Is this spit? Let's look up there.
Round 5! Begin!
Now look at this actual, look at this glove. Look how detailed that... No. We don't do that here. Oh no, you weak piece of shit. Ah, my back. Stop. I'll break your, I'll block your knee. Sorry, you're not allowed to punch if you're in a clutch, you weak piece of shit.
Oof.
What's that noise?
That's a punching knife.
Oof.
It's a punching knife.
Oof. Weirdly, all the fighters I fought have the same noise, but no other fighters oof do. Wonder why. They all look the same, too, a bit.
Oof.
Right, wait, let me just show you. I nearly broke my comic books!
Well, what are they doing here? In a boxing ring!
Well, because they're sort of just showing... Because you're Lex Luthor and I am Superman. What are you gonna do? Do you know any moves? Right, let's... Right.
Round 5 over!
Oh god. Oh my god, alright, let's wait. Round 6, bro!
Round 6, begin!
Tie your laces? What was that? I clutch. Ah, my butt. Wait. We need to have a trip. Wait. No, don't you hate it when he goes round, pop. Oh God, oopsie. I did an oopsie. No. From the cameras, because those cameras aren't even. That's 3, 2, 1. Yeah, you won.
I won.
Yeah. All right. All right. What's this? Is that a new dance?
Yeah.
What do you call it?
It's a floss.
Oh really? Oh my God! Stop. Okay. Alright. Alright. No, you only needed 10 seconds. It's your celebration dab.
It's the most cringiest.